libertarian Malekpour is finally speaking out about escaping Iran to come to Canada and about her brother's ongoing detention there.
But this House expressed its deep concern for the safety of Iranian citizen Saeed Malekpour following reports of his imminent execution.
A landed immigrant, he was living in Victoria, BC when he went to Iran to visit his dying father in October 2008. That's when he was arrested and thrown into Evan prison.
He gave about 30 hours of false confessions under torture.